If you're buying a property here in Tenerife, you're going to need an NIE number. It's a fiscal registration number. So anything really, if you're signing even a rental contract or you're buying a car, you need an NIE number. So if you're buying a property, definitely need an NIE number.